the Denver Broncos, taking on Tyrod Taylor and the L.A. Chargers.
In a few months' time, snow will blanket the Great Peaks just to our west, but for now, summer still in full swing at Empower Field at Mile High. A moment ago, through a shower of pyrotechnics, it was the hometown Broncos taking the field as they get set to do battle with the Los Angeles Chargers.
Ty Long set to kick off.
Set to go now on a beautiful sunny afternoon. And in front of a raucous crowd, this one is underway. And that one into the end zone for an opening touchback. Here comes the Bronco offense with Drew Lock from Missouri in charge.
What a roller coaster for Drew Lock from the NFL draft until the end of his rookie season, because on draft night he thought he might go in the first round, ended up going in the second, and then didn't get to start with the Broncos until the end of his rookie year. But the Broncos did go 4-1 in those games, and he played very well. Looking on his agility and his pocket presence in the offseason, I love how the Broncos upgraded around him in order to give him more weapons.
4 yards, the result of